Hello, today I want to show you two small circuits that can convert analog signals into digital ones and vice versa, so digital ones into analog signals. Now, if you don't know what I mean by an analog signal, in Minecraft we have redstone and it can travel up to 15 blocks, so we have 16 signal strength levels from 0 to 15, and we can use a system that can convert the signal strength into a binary number or a binary number into the appropriate signal strength to make some sort of analog signal. Now, why do you need something like this? I am actually planning a new CPU that will have one analog input and one analog output, and then I need a system like this. Now this is only 4-bit, but you can stack those designs and use multiple input lines to make, let's say, an 8-bit or 60-bit or whatever bit converter. Now this thing works with comparators, so we are comparing the signal strength, and then through some AND gate logic we get one single output that gets converted with this encoder to a binary signal. So for example, if I activate the farthest distance possible, which would be a signal strength of 1, it will give us a binary output of 1. Now if I, for example, go on signal strength, let's say 14, it will convert this into a 14 in binary. Now let's say maybe do 7, this would be here. And we get a 7 on our output. So depending on the signal strength, our signal as this input block here, it will output the binary number corresponding to this. Now we can build the same principle just from digital to analog. So we have here a 4-bit input and a single line as output, and this line will be activated appropriately so we get the correct signal strength depending on the binary input we give. So for example, if I activate a 6 here in binary and we look at our output bus, now if I go into the free menu, we can see the power of the redstone wire and it tells us 6, so it is the correct signal strength for this number. Oops. Now if we, for example, activate a 9 and go back to our output and look at the signal strength here, we have power of 9. Obviously you have to look at this block, not at this, for a 15 we get the signal strength of 15 here. Now this is even simpler than the first design of the analog to digital converter. In this case, we have just a binary decoder which will decode the binary number, and this will activate the appropriate line for the correct distance. So this touches exactly at the output, so it will activate when 15 is activated. This torch here is at the number 3 level, so it will be activated when we have a 3 decoded. And this is how we can convert a digital number to an analog signal if you have something that would rely on signal strength to control something. Now I made a schematic for this thing and for this thing here, so you can download them in the description if you want. See you next time. Bye.